Okay, okay. I wish my mom was back. Who are you? I am your mother, and I have been looking for you too. You are my daughter. She's trying to trick us. I wish for my real mom to come back.
Wish already granted.
This thing must be broken.
Say mom's name.
Good idea. I wish for Laura Jones to reappear and for this creepy woman to disappear. No, wait! Girls?
Mom!
What happened?
Leah made you disappear, and a mean lady came.
Yeah, it turns out this stick is actually a magic wand, so... Sorry. Girls, that mean lady was actually your mom.
What?
Yes, I'm actually your big sister, and I took you guys away from her when you were little and raised you both.
I wanna show you crush, I ain't gonna fucking guess. Maybe I should take a bath, cause I'm mostly afraid to have. I'm not only just a bitch, tired of this fucking shit. Nothing that I write can make me feel good. It's all about a great machine, I'm love with everything I see. Neon lights surrounding me, I indulge in luxury. Everything I do is wrong, except for what I hit the phone.
Why would you do that?
Why?
Is that my wand?
No, Leah!
Why can't I remember anything?
Because
you, I wish to remember everything I forgot.
No!
You're my big sister? Oh my gosh, Kit. I wish for Kit to wake up.
Whoa, that was really trippy. I'm taking your wand.
No! Kit, give it back!
If I told
I
you,
to was our mom
this
really
was only gonna hurt.
Yeah,
if
was,
I warned
I
you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?
He's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list.
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I, think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
Oh, oh. There you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad
we're
soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to him.
But we have
if your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things will get pretty
funny. Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really?
That's funny. We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know...
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not... I'm gonna get some fresh air.
Oh, no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly.
Jared,
do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix that.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know.
What is it? I'm not tricking you, I promise. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for mine. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's because I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's
It's beautiful. You really are.
I mean, it's beautiful, but
you are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it. That isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly. Just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You are on the naughty list. Listen, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be.
But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing?
What movie is thinking of?
Hey, I can help you.
Alright, Squishy,
what are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Well, I can actually use your help.
Awesome, because I already have a plan on how you can save Jared.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. But I totally ship you guys.
Well, thanks. Well, what's your plan?
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which is already done.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Let's just say I gave them some special winky. It was the only way. Now, follow me. This is the house. Now, I'll distract Jack while you go look for Jared.
Why is it so hot in here? Molly, is that you?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
No, the heat, it makes me weak.
Come on, we gotta get you outside.
It's no use, I can't get up.
Just go.
No, I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, Jared, I hope you've learned your... What do you think you're doing?
Holly, run!
And where do you think you're going? You can't escape from me.
Jack, please.
I told you to stay away from my son. Now you're gonna pay the price. Just a few more minutes and you'll be frozen forever.
Hey, get away from her. Don't worry, I'm gonna stop.
Your powers are no match for mine.
We'll see about that. And you said I was no good at using my powers.
Not you,
Holy. Oh, my poor baby.
Jared, we can't thank you enough for saving her. And we're pleased to announce you both are off the naughty list.
Really?
Yes, and you have our blessing to be together.
Thank you. I promise. I will always look after her.
Are you getting kind of hot now?
Yeah, a little.
I think I can help with that.
Are you guys almost done shopping?
Don't say anything.
Can you, like, stop complaining?
Ocean, do you like this dress?
Yeah, it's cute, I guess.
Okay, cool, because you're buying it. Your total is 5,200 words.
That is an insane amount of words.
So what? It doesn't affect you. We're hungry.
Okay, then go buy yourself your own food. I am done paying for you guys.
You brat!
How dare you? You know we don't have a lot of words. Well, maybe if you guys didn't talk so much, that wouldn't be a problem.
That's it. I'm calling Daddy. Oh my gosh, he's so gonna yell at her.
Me?
No, wait. What do you guys want to
Me
eat?
If you want.
That's what we thought.
Look, the prince. Let's go talk to him.
Are we allowed to?
Are we allowed to?
Of course you're not. Just stay here.
I swear, she is so annoying. Excuse me, but what if I told you I could help you with the prince?
Like
and all I need are your words. You want me to give you my infinite words?
Mm-hmm.
But I'll get your stepsisters to leave you alone too. You could do that?
Oh,
imagine, of course. Just look at how hot the prince is. I mean, he is very handsome, but I just can't give up my words. I don't even know if I can trust him.
My dear, I live because of others. In fact, I'll even give you a chance to gain your words back. All you have to do is get the prince to fall in love with you.
But without my words, how will I get him to?
You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the power of body language.
Ocean, we want more food.
I don't have all day.
Okay, you have a deal.
Excellent choice.
You're a good listener, Squish.
Perfect. One more thing about the deal.
punishment for getting such cool powers. I really hope I get something good. A spider?